Wait, but don't leave Lily out.
Yeah, with my Lily. It's showtime, baby. It's showtime.
I can't wait to do this.
Well, we were just talking about.
Quake Mandela, Hugh Evans, and Faye Tati.
So I've been partnering with Disney for a while now, and I really do love working with them. They take really good care of you. This is just a look at my outfit for the airport. you know, flying first class, you gotta look good or whatever. Anywho, I love Disney because they take care of you, and they really do give you the full experience. But this trip is special because now we get to meet all the students that are part of the Dreamers program, which it's one of the best programs I could have to say exists in the world because it gives opportunities to the next generation. But of course, I have to keep working.
Cal, because he has a good stuff, but we also need to do it would be nice. It would be good to have that. It would be also great to just have. What?
I went upstairs and changed as a kid and came back down to eat with the rest of the judges and the people from the program. So much fun. It was like a reunion. Love it.
What?
Pineapple Dole Whip.
that. Okay.
What did I tell you?
It's life changing, right?
What did I tell you?
I'm
telling you.
How did I not have this before?
I was asking the same question. How you going through so
much? Thank you.
Are we good?
Today's the day that we actually meet the kids for the first time. I'm doing a bunch of image makeovers and they get to walk in a parade. Mickey wore pure moss. So I'm working with Disney to give makeovers, and as you can see, we went shopping. It was amazing. We went shopping! It was great working with the Disney team. Left Disney Springs and headed right back to the park to experience the fireworks performance, which is every day. It's so beautiful, so awe-inspiring, but I like my look. It was great. I really love coming to Disney. I appreciate the way Disney treats me. They fly me out, they take care of everything, and they really do love my work. And I love working with them, and I'm so grateful. I can't believe this is my life sometimes. Like, it's a dream, you know, I can't. Rise and shine. All right, next day I had to get to the park early, which I was already staying in the park technically, but get to the stage where we will be doing the image makeovers for the students.
Say hi.
We are here at the Disney Dreamers Academy. The day hasn't started yet. This is like 6:20 in the morning. And our day's about to start, so the kids are coming. You know, I felt festive or whatever. This is my look for the day. Okay, after fitting the kids, we actually headed back to the studio, which is back of house for all costuming at Disney. I love this place, man. I really, really do. Everyone's so cool. And Misa and I got to really create some serious magic. The perks about working with Disney is we get the fast track, we get a VIP guide who takes us throughout the park. And we don't have to wait on those crazy long queues. And here's one of them. He is so funny. And insightful. Like, I love learning about all the cool things that's happening within Disney.
Yes.
What's happened in Disney.
I'm just saying.
I like 75.
And why is that? Oh, don't do it.
Expectant mothers should not ride, and passengers should not need to be carried on.
I was trying to record all this, but it's nothing but darkness and screams and laughter, so I had to leave it. I'm so grateful, man. Like, having that access to kind of, you know, skip the lines and see everything and go on all these rides so fast, and it's amazing. Like, this is the Pirates of the Caribbean, and it was so fun to actually finally see it after all these years. So cute and so funny. Like, so cute. Jack Sparrow.
Yeah, but I don't think I can. Yeah.
You know, Dorothy, I've had
Walt Disney's good friend. And of Gone in the Wind.
She was the set designer for Gone with the Wind. And so she did
this. That's the Good Beauty.
And these are over 10,000 14 karat gold tiles. Really?
This ride was so much fun. The host, she was hilarious. Like, stand-up comedy.
So good.
Loved it.
I have a million followers. You're going to be famous.
Skipper Annika. Skipper Annika.
Damn.
On your left is going to be Inspiration Falls. Skipper Annika. I was traveling to the Congo River.
It's so magical. Everything is part of the performance. And I got to meet Mickey, which is rare to see the boss do his thing. So grateful.
It's a video, Mickey. Hi. I love your outfit. Exactly.
What do you think it's important to package one's image? And is it more than just the clothes?
Well, for me, I live through a personal lens of a personal brand, of a personal state of mind that I created myself. So yes, what you see is not what you get. It's always more, is what I said to them. You have to know what you want. You have to understand your position when you walk into a room, and also what can you bring to the table when you get to that room. So that's all part of the packaging and knowing thyself and understanding what you can bring to any situation you enter.
It was so much fun. Thank you, Disney, for having me. Can't wait for the next chapter with you guys. And you know, what was so nice is I got to eat with my dad. I love seafood.
All right.
Overall, I'm so grateful. Remember, stay humble, stay cool, stay nice, stay gracious. And remember, gratitude is glamorous. See you next week.